In today's video, I will be sharing a free-to-use and lightweight alternative to Bluestacks to use WhatsApp, TikTok etc., and play PUBG and other apps and games on a Windows or Mac OS laptop or computer. No doubt Bluestacks tops the list of the most used and famous Android emulators, but it does not mean it does not have flaws. You would agree with me that Bluestacks is only or specifically designed for high-end gaming PC users. Although, essentially Bluestacks requires 2 GB of RAM, but it would be no exaggeration to say that, as much as RAM your PC has, it's not enough to run Bluestacks smoothly without any lag, hang, or crash. Advertisements, additional apps, and other unnecessary things in Bluestacks don't let its users use it properly and smoothly. Becoming unresponsive, frequent crash, hang and other issues are common things. Nox App Player is one of the best available Bluestacks alternatives. After hearing of plenty of positive reviews about Nox App Player, I installed it on my laptop running Windows 10 for testing purposes, and after using a few apps and playing games, I found it much better and more lightweight than Bluestacks and other Android app players. Although the system requirements for Bluestacks and Nox App Player are pretty much the same, but Nox App Player is much faster and lightweight than Bluestacks. Required minimum amount of RAM is 2 GB. This alternative to Bluestacks is easy to download, easy to install and easy to set up. As of now, you don't need to create an account on Nox App Player website, and it comes pre-installed with Play Store. All you need to do is install and sign up, or sign into the Google Play Store to install apps and games. It also offers support for apps and games installation via APK files. In addition to many other good things, the best thing about this alternative to Bluestacks is that I have not seen any advertisements in Nox App Player so far. Nox App Player can be used on Windows 7, Windows 8 and Windows 10. In addition to Microsoft Windows, it can also be used on macOS powered computers. Team Software Geek hopes you like this Bluestacks alternative to use Android apps and play games on PC. Use the comment section and do let us know if you run into any issue. We will try to help you out solve your problem. Please visit softfinds.com for download links and more info. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more useful and informative videos.